Good evening. Welcome back to my live music at home concerts. We are going to continue playing music written by Scott Joplin for a while. The next piece that I'm playing is called Combination March. I hope you enjoy. I love the mood that especially his earlier pieces generate. He will get a little bit more dark as he gets older, but for now it's just a pure happiness to be alive. I'm in the mood for love is the first jazz tune I'm playing tonight. Not that Scott Joplin is not jazz. I would say it's early jazz. I hope you enjoy I'm in the mood for love. Thank you. It isn't the first time when a groove like that is followed by memories of tomorrow. I wonder if there is some specific pattern in my mind that I have just discovered kicks in. Memories of Tomorrow is the composition composed by Keith Jarrett, which was a part of the Köln concert, which was the amazing improvised, completely improvised concert that became the bestseller in all piano music for quite a while. And the story about this concert is magnificent. I usually love to tell that. Supposedly, they got stuck in traffic and they were late for the concert and the food was wrong. They had to do some sort of fast food, which is never a best idea because the chemical factory while you're playing 2 hour long improvised concert is important. And then Keith Jarrett goes on stage and he has chosen the piano for this concert and it's the wrong one on stage. It's shorter, it's smaller, kind of like what I have, and it's got mechanical problems. And the rest is history, because when you listen to this concert, there is no limitations to the sound, there is no limitations to his technical skill, and there is absolutely no limitations to his spirit. I hope you enjoy Memories of Tomorrow. Thank you.
Thank you.
It's a magnificent piece of music, which I'm going to be playing as long as I'm playing anything. And never get anywhere close to where Keith Jarrett got with it. But I'm still participating in that. At one point, in one of his interviews, he stated that everything that he ever played could be called a hymn. So, in many ways, what we do as musicians, especially improvised musicians, is just that. It's a praise to something. And I don't think I will ever get anywhere close to where he got. But I got my own things, and Look for the Silver Lining. That's the name of the next piece. That was a nice segue on my part, don't you think? I hope you enjoy Look for the Silver Lining. Thank you. And just like that, it is over. My name is Misha Stefanuk. I am signing off for tonight. Thank you so much for being here, and I hope to see you sometime soon.